this comment said, the moment Khalil said, I love you, I was like, finally. Then Fasti saying, friend, I was very angry and she finally called back and said, I love you too. No, like a friend. I literally jumped out of my chair. I think that was me when I read the script. I literally jumped out of my chair. I think that was me. I didn't drop that comment, but it sounded like I did.
Episode before that fight has been very annoying, and I couldn't really quantify or say how the fans were going to react to it. But seeing these comments right now, this is literally how I think a lot of people felt. Even people who had sent me messages privately, this was it for them. They're like, finally, I'm tired of you two being babies. Finally, you're manning up. So yes, for me, it was just as beautiful as this person described.
Yeah.
So there's another comment here that says, can we come on board the Khalil, the hashtag Khalil and hashtag Fashi already? Hashtag Falil Abi Ka. What is the name of the ship? Or should we just, so we can just hop on? Now, for me, I've always thought it was going to be like a Khalifa thing, right? Maybe because...
That's what I was going to say.
Yeah, right. I've always thought about Khalifa. I mean, even in the first season when they met, it was easier for me to just use hashtag Khalifa for every scene they were together, like the scene they were coming to the studio. So now that these people want to start this ship, these beautiful people are shipping this, I think Khalifa will still work. Yeah. What do you think, Bukola?
I think Khalifa works. Khalifa 2020. All right. This comment says, when asked if their relationship will work, it will work perfectly. They're solid friends and the best relationship starts as friendship. I honestly think so. I think because they're already like best of friends. They know each other. They know they've seen themselves at their worst. They've seen themselves at their best. And I think that's how the strongest relationships start. You guys as friends, actual friends.
So I feel like they have it. They know each other. I mean, they give each other like the best advice. Fa is there to say, you'll call your mother.
Yeah.
Khalil is there to say, oh, your father is still your father. Even though you're angry, you need to look out for him. So I feel like they have it going on and it can work.